The FBI vetted all 25,000 National Guard troops ahead of President-elect Joe Biden's inauguration. It comes as U.S. defense officials expressed concern of a possible insider attack from service members involved in the upcoming event. 1,000 of Maryland's National Guard troops will help out with the inaugural activities.